Hi, I'm Mark from Hario North America. We're here with James from LaMille, and we're going to be brewing with the Hario Smart Beam Heater and the Hario NXA Siphon. So what's great about the Smart Beam Heater is it uses the halogen bulb to heat the water. It's a touch screen here at the bottom, just the swipe of your finger. You can program it and record your brew time. So we're recording James's brew right now, and I'll be able to then save that and replicate the exact same brew that he made the next time we brew a siphon. So right now James is checking the water in the top temperature to make sure it's the ideal temp. He lowered the temperature with that little touch of his finger just super easily when on the Smart Beam Heater screen. Now he's adding the coffee. He's gonna wet it a little bit. And he's careful not to agitate too much. What's great about the siphon is it's a vacuum process. So as you saw, the water began here, and as it heated up, the pressure changed, pushing the water up through the chamber to where it's brewing right now. When he's done with his brew, he's gonna remove the heat source with just a flick of his finger on the screen, and that's gonna change the pressure again. That's gonna pull the water and the coffee back through, keeping the grinds in this top chamber, and you're gonna be left with your coffee in the bottom chamber. And what people really like about siphons is you get a really clean, crisp cup with almost a tea-like consistency, but you still get that full body flavor that you'd expect if you're brewing with something like a French press, or even the more subtle notes that you experience with a hand drink. So it's a really nice balance between both worlds. And he checks the temperature again. Another nice feature of the beam heater is the halogen bulb ensures a consistent heat source all around the entire process. Now that he's removed the heat, the pressure is going to shift, and we're going to start to watch this come back down into the bottom chamber. A good way to judge how well you did on your siphon is you get this little dome in the grinds at the end. And that's it. I'm Mark with Hario North America. Thanks for watching.